So guys, sorry, my PS4 is disconnected, and let's get back into it. 3, 2, 1.
Dreaming about?
Was I talking?
You're doing your teeth grinding thing.
Where have you been?
Grab your gear. I want to show you something.
What?
Trust me. This way.
So, how do you find?
You sure you don't want to do this when the sun's out? And it's warmer?
No. Can't wait.
And you don't want to just tell me?
You need to see it.
Doing wandering around out here by yourself?
Been restless.
You too?
I feel like the farther south we go, the prettier it's gotten.
You want to keep going? And just drive all the way to Mexico?
I've thought about it.
You can see Manny's hometown?
Yeah, I don't see that living up to his stories somehow.
Yeah, no, probably not. You did all this in the dark?
Yes. Now come on.
So with X you jump, and with the square you fight.
Is Mel okay? She seemed out of it these past few days.
She'll be fine.
You stop being weird, you're freaking me out.
I'm not being weird.
Are you breaking up with Mel?
What? No. You wish.
I've had my fill. Thank you.
Ouch.
We can't all be as graceful as you.
Clearly.
What is that?
You'll be fine.
It's too high.
Come on.
Shit.
Oh, shit.
Eyes on me. Abby. Stop looking down.
Owen, do we have to go back this way?
Consider it an opportunity to work on your fears.
How about I work my butt up your ass?
Abby, stop flirting.
Owen and Abby. I wonder where Joe's at.
Have you told anyone else?
I wanted you to see it first. I saw an armed patrol go from town to an outpost over there. A few more outposts in between. They have electricity, guns. It's a lot of people.
can figure it out.
Okay. Assuming he's in there, how do we get to him?
Him? Who's Sam?
Well, we can corner one of the patrols and get information, and then, I don't know, maybe find a way to lure him out.
Yeah, okay. I'm sure they'll be happy to offer that information up.
Well, then we make them.
Do you hear yourself?
Okay, what do you want to do? What is going on with you?
Mel's pregnant.
Oh. Okay.
It's not just that, though.
Should I say congrats?
When everyone else sees this, they're gonna want to turn back.
We can convince them, right?
But not at any cost. Hey.
Don't!
Damn.
See you back at the lodge.
The graphics look so clean. Is there something bad going to happen? But I'm scared. Bro. I heard something. Bro, I'm scared. Oh my god, that scared me! Holy shit! Oh, that scared the shit out of me. Hell nah, man. Oh. Bro, I don't. Is that a zombie? Headshot. Headshot too. I never miss my shots. Oh my god! No, I'm on my way. But I don't care. I never miss a shot. There's gonna be something.
Horse tracks.
What?
Where's the patrol?
That's some good old 15 minutes worth of plane. Ellie, you know?
I got the impression that you didn't really like her. I don't care about her one way or the other.
Okay.
No, I think she's a talented artist.
Interesting. Shut up. Okay.
Shimmer. Guys, I'm gonna end it here.
You're pointing at your face, aren't you?
What up, guys?
Nothing is that spectacular.
Oh, brother.
Come on, stupid.
Who do you used to do this route with? Jesse? Eugene. Right. Ah, Eugene. Man, he...
Oh, yeah.
Plus, it taught me about rewiring electronics and stuff. May we all be that sharp at 73.
May we all make it to 73.
Nah.
Through here.
What was this place?
It used to be a radio tower. No sign of infected. Or non-infected, for that matter.
Seeing a storm a couple miles out. Come here. Town up ahead's our last stop. Take a look. There's the town. With the big tower thing?
Yep, that's where the next lookout is. Let's get back to the horses. Question. Were you wearing those same clothes yesterday?
They're clean. It's patrol, you know. We're here to kill infected, not to look fancy.
I'm gonna name my horse. What should I name my horse? Pollito? Yeah. No, I'm calling Pollito.
I think we should go out like Eugene. From a stroke? No. From old age. Like living a long life. You know
what? Pollito.
You're way too reckless. Oh, look who's talking. You'll probably die from hypothermia from wearing canvas sneakers in the snow.
I am wearing boots today. You know how you're gonna die?
Let me guess. You're gonna kill...
No. Maybe. Fuck you.
Hey, should we check these houses out?
No.
Fuck. The temperature dropped.
Poito.
To bring down a moose.
More than one. Where the hell are they? Let's go find them.
There's some inside. How the fuck did they get in there? Dina, this way.
Shh. Wait, hold up. Slow motion.
You good? Yeah. Nice throw, by the way. Thanks. The way we came in was barricaded. How'd that runner get in here?
Yeah, it's a good question.
The most infected you've ever taken down on patrol.
It's gotta be the one I had with Joel a year or so ago. It was like, a dozen. You?
Cleared about 20 once. There was a group passing through. Fuck.
Dina, this way.
More runners.
Try me.
Circling the building. There's gotta be a way in.
Clickers. Hold up. What?
Ellie, help me up there. I wanna look around.
There's a hole in the roof over there. Here.
Thanks.
Look. See?
Right. Yeah, hole. I don't really care.
Under here.
Yeah, cool. You go first. Go, nigga. I just want me to go so the zombie could get me. Let me help you, nigger. Under there, nigga? Look, there's gonna be a zombie. I know it. Three, two, one.
Ellie, are you clean?
Yeah. Just banged up.
Please die of old age and not because you get infected. I really don't want to have to shoot you in the face. Deal.
Ma, I'm sorry to God for what I did. I wasn't going to hurt you. I didn't want anything from you. So except for the drugs, your husband came at me. What choice did I have? When his sister stopped feeling her feet, I needed that insulin. Your one is holding. I hope he's very sorry. Imagine what Corona does. COVID-1999.
See any way to that roof? Not sure.
Are you dumb, stupid, or dumb? Parkour.
This way.
Oh, look at the snow. Huh.
I'm in. Hey, got some alcohol, a couple of rags. Here, fix yourself up.
Oh, they can't put it. Shut up. Fuck that man. Sure, got him on the top. I hate.
Remember, I don't want to have to shoot you in the face. Oh, that's so sweet. All these spores mean they've been here for a while. Keep your eyes peeled for older infected. Is this part of the supermarket? I don't know. I think we're above it. Let's get to the ground floor.
But I know what's gonna happen. Nah, I don't wanna go right there. Hey, hold up. Ask me if I'm quadruped, and then she touched my arm. Dominated, she's like, they were. There's not a code? Then what's going on? The combo is the day my good boy got employee of the month. Don't fucking sell. Better employee of the month. Alright, I'm gonna try to open that safe. We can't go back there. So jump. Employee of the market month 2015 Jan 13. What?
Can't find a way out. Try this way.
Who looks like has done drugs? August 13. Let's try that. Wait, what? Eight. Wait, let me try to switch it up in my phone. Seven 20. Oh, it worked. So guys, if you ever need a code for that, come to my YouTube. Holy shit, man. Guys, first time we didn't clicker. But the shits are annoying.
Shh.
Fuck, fuck, fuck. Holy man. Holy. I was surprised and chicken.
Fuckers make my skin crawl.
Same, bro.
Let's make sure the rest of the building's cleared out. Dina, will help.
Hell no, man. I have no bullets.
What do you think? Get the runners first.
Awesome fries, chicken, I want a number 3 side of biscuit. Bitch, I'll end you. My God, fucking annoying. Okay, I don't give a shit. Mijito. Grab that bitch. Man, shut up. Two clickers. Bro, give me some ammo. Hold up. Tutorials. Cheat, slow-mo. Wait, what? Bullet spin one. Infinite ammo, what?
What?
Bro, what is this? Touch death. What? One shot. What? Infinite ammo. What the fuck? bro. Nah, what the fuck, bro? Run! Right here. Give me some ammo. Ammo, bitch. Mijitos. Help me! Oh my god, fucky asky. Huh, I imagine. Where am I starting? Encounter? Yeah. Bruh. Pretend this is ROL. Bitch, die. Run, bitch! My God! Imagine if there was a bloater. Move, nigga. Oh. Te voy a matar. Bitch. Oh my God! Shut up. I'ma end you, bitch. Run! Give me them scissors. I wanna make a distraction. Should I throw it over there? Los pendejos. Oh my god. Go burn yourself. Yeah, I know. I sure did. Fuck bitches. There's two clickers, five normal zombies. All right, we caught it this time. I think. Wait, I'm gonna throw one right there. I want another three side of biscuits, Ezra. Man. Bitch, you did today. Exactly, bitch, stay down.
Nope.
Oh.
You know what? I'm impressed with us.
Oh my god.
Won't budge. Okay, here's what we're gonna do. You're just gonna hurl me up through that hole in the roof.
Okay.
Cable here. There we go. Yeah. That should hold us.
Otto.
Want me to try?
No.
I got it.
Yay. Fucking fat ass.
Careful when you get up here. It's pretty windy. Over here.
Parkour. Horses.
Just past the next town. Following you.
Horses. Come on, pollito. Brrr. fucking cheater.
Hey, how far away are we?
Look. I'm going slow. And she waits for me. Look. And then I'm gonna run, then she's gonna leave me.
This is getting worse. Turn back. We won't make it. We're almost there. I know, girl. I know. Keep going.
First thing for a lover.
You been here? Rode by it. Never came inside. Alright, let's make sure it's
Tabaco.
Lock this place up. There's something back there. I think I see a bed. Think we got a squatter? You see another way in?
Oh, nigga.
It doesn't feel like anyone's been here in a while. This has to be Eugene's. Are you sure? Yeah, nobody else would tinker with this shit. Huh. Definitely Eugene's place. He was a firefly? He served with Tommy. I had no idea. Yeah. They got into some real dark shit. Like what? He said he blew up a checkpoint at Denver QZ. Killed 3 soldiers. And 2 civilians. Jesus. He also told me that he and Tommy slow tortured some big Fedra general. I don't know. I don't buy Tommy doing that, though. He could do worse. What do you mean? He and Joel did a lot to survive after the outbreak.
Gene, how many you took them all the fire? The military.
His family to join the Fireflies. Harsh.
Claro. What the?
Heaters. There's gotta be a generator around here somewhere.
Yeah, you got that, yeah. Coca-Cola. Also cheese and bacon. I wonder.
This'll work.